Tammy was also upper school peer mentor for a year.
Of all the questions you have passed my test, happy people.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Keeps the world
turning.
Oh, yeah.
Turning.
I believe that happy people.
Hello.
And the lady of honor. How are you, sweetheart?
Good.
Do you have any words on this glorious occasion?
Party.
All right, we'll take that to heart.
Okay.
Indeed we are.
We are living the dream, man. Living the dream.
My beloved niece and goddaughter is graduating from 8th grade today, and she's going off to boarding school.
She is a wonder.
Yeah, she is.
During your lives, will find that at times when you least expect it, some of those memories will suddenly appear in your heart and in your mind. I believe that most of your memories will be very special ones.
Hi, I am Tammy Carter. This is my second year here. Let me tell you a little about myself. Every day, I would come back home from kindergarten and then go to my room and cry my little eyes out because I wasn't like the other kids. I would sit in the back of the classroom, observing my classmates and trying to learn from them. But when my teacher asked me a question, I wouldn't be able to answer it. A few months later, I got tested to see what was wrong with me, but nothing was wrong with me. I just had learning disabilities called dyslexia and dysgraphia. Growing up with a learning disability has been difficult, but now I'm learning at my own pace and learning to comprehend everything. Both of my LA classes are hard for me, especially the homework, but I push myself through it because I know that every grade counts. Graduating this year is the hardest thing because I want to leave, but then I don't because I'm going to miss everyone. Next year, I will be attending Foreman for my freshman year with a scholarship. My long-term goal is that I hope to go to a culinary school and eventually build onto that by trying to have my own business, Tammy's Pastries. This year was the greatest year of all time.
Tammy, what a year. You entered my LA class in September like an absolute ray of sunshine. Your friendly personality made you the type of person that people wanted to be around as much as possible. To your friends, you've been a loyal companion, someone who really listens and will be there for them through thick and thin. To your coaches and teammates, you've been persistent. In Ultimate Frisbee, you went from ducking whenever the disc came near you to becoming a determined, confident player. To your teachers, you've been the ultimate student, a hard worker, an eager participant, a smiling, cheerful breath of fresh air, no matter how difficult the task at hand. Reading comprehension has been a particular struggle. But instead of accepting that you didn't understand what you were reading, you applied the necessary strategies so that you could tackle the text head on. You quickly realized that by annotating while you read, you could more effectively engage with the material, which allowed you to monitor your comprehension and break down information that wasn't clear. You went above and beyond what was expected of you because you knew it wasn't about the grades as much as doing whatever it took to improve your comprehension skills. Tammy, it has truly been an honor to teach you and to know you this year. Next year, Lucky Foreman will get the opportunity to bask in your sunshine.
We love you, Tammy. Congratulations, honey.
Thanks.
Bro, so proud of you.
I want to make a bunny for it.
It's all right.
Do you do when the feeling has come over you? You let go. And what? Let it take control. Ladies, what do you say when a gentleman asks you to dance? You say yes. And then get on the dance floor. going through some hard times. What do we do?
Keep smiling.
Cause we know
we're gonna make it through.
Now, what is it that can come and take away all your stress? Tell me.
It's music.
No other questions.